guess he's back. Back Bo Biddley again. Injured my nose. You know, nothing. Nothing too serious, but was bloody. So I wanted to cover it so it wouldn't be bleeding. But hey, we're back. We're doing stuff. Gonna play a little bit. Finding Isaac. You know, casual, normal stuff like people do. And then I'll sleep. But yeah. Shit, I forgot to rename the stream. Okay. Anyway, no co-op. Was kind of planning on it, but not so much. I think I'm gonna try to unlock characters here. Cause basically, easiest method. I wanna unlock Azazel. But to do that, I wanna unlock these two, but I'm gonna do this first. So really, normal Isaac run ought to do it. And my game's being buggy. I can't close out of this menu. Oh, there we go. It's been like the shortest while though, so I am a little bit out of the mix, to say the least. Wait a minute, this is the goddamn... There we go. Want to be at least slightly presentable now. Oh man, I'm... Ooh. God. I am not dying to flies today. Today will not be one of those days. Oh, what the hell? I feel like that whole bloody body is a new texture, and it's kind of neat, but also kind of scary to see that much blood just oozing out of those. I was actually looking up a lot of the DLC, and apparently to access all the new rooms, you need to beat like one of the hardest bosses like 3 times. So, it won't happen for a bit, but. I mean, hey, we'll get there when we get there. I'm so bad. This is a garbage item. I mean, I guess it's capable of killing some bosses. Still not great, though. It's not a run breaker. I don't know if I could do this game without a controller. Seems like it'd be quite difficult. Mm-hmm. This will work. Demonic blazing. Oh god. That's terrible. Trying to get some bean action. God, these spiders are horrific. I don't know what about them. Maybe it's just their movement patterns or whatever, but they're coming for you. They're scuttling at your soul. Wow, that's even... just lucky on my part. None of those are actual devil deals. Oh, that's pretty good though. Garbage. Garbage. I guess I've been taking fuse cutter trinket for granted. Yeah, it feels weird to be doing this just like straight up by myself. Maybe I'll turn this into a Magdalene collecting run. I mean, because the more characters, the better. Actually, I've like specifically divided my game saves into single player, co-op, and then just offline play. I mean, because I don't want to have overlap between offline and online. I mean, because, you know, off-camera mining on Binding of Isaac is kind of just playing. Actually, that's decent for us. Oh. Wow, an actual item. How lovely. Honestly, I'm gonna keep these. I feel like the extra bombs is pretty nice. Wow. How lovely. That's I wonder what's up with these snake flies. God, I'm probably not gonna get devil deals just based off of this. Some diminishing returns. Hopefully I won't need this later. Ooh. Maybe our shop will come in handy. You bum-biddly bet. So what am I looking for? Do I have the boss room? I have the boss room. So I guess it's like money and keys that I want here? Not some of my best played rounds. God, the whole concept of being everywhere where is most inconvenient for you is so annoying. Why? Why does the meat have to be malicious? It's damn near evil, I tell ya. I know, maybe it's this bandage or whatnot, but I feel like I'm dying. That's definitely a new texture, or I don't think I've seen that before at least. It's very, very uncomfortable. I wonder if that has any effect on me. Oh man. It has been the longest time since I've lost a pestilence fight. Then again, this run does feel like utter garbage, yeah. Something good to start us off, eh? It's not the worst. Oh, did I already find a secret room? Alright. It did. Neat. Yeah, I guess that was worth it. wonder what was up with those hearts that were dropping earlier. I mean, because it's not like I had any fancy items that were, you know, helpful to me. To give me more health when taking damage. Yeah, I know that's a secret rock. Very obviously a secret rock. Why? Murderous goddamn diddly do darn demon spiders. Isn't that hard of a boss? I mean, it's a classic at least, if nothing else. Big worm. A lot better than the small worms, at least. Yeah, we can check out down there. What magical goodies can we find? Man, these things are the worst. If their main AI is to run away, I don't know why they should have contact damage. I have lost numerous runs just from those dumb spiders alone. I can't get that. Because they just run at you. Without a care in the world. Like their goal is to like obliterate you, which it might be. That's the worst. Too quickly use magical resources. Binding of Isaac Wiki, may as well. Ooh. Mm-hmm. emergency contact. Okay. I have gained knowledge on this day. Fucking fucker. Nope. Man, Dark Hearts though, that is quite good. Man, kinda wish I had gotten those fuse cutters. I have no clue how I get away with these things. It's evil. Oh, it's Seeker Broom. Didn't even notice the little fly buddy went down there. Neato. That is worthless to me. No fucking way. You are kidding me. You could totally bomb farm in this room with the fuse cutters. Cool. We will take that. May as well use this on the boss here. Not harmful. Pretty sure that's a new texture too. Although I'm pretty sure I saw this last time if I remember properly. Spectral leaves for a second. Cool. Yeah, I can just unlock Azazel just by taking all of these right now. Cool. Emergency contact is probably good to take along with us. For some reason I've got really none of that was coherent. For some reason I've gotten hooked on the Bible. For some reason. As just an item. No, I feel like it's pretty good. Secret room already? God damn. You gonna... Cool. Spider butt. Spider butt. Secret room in here too. So many things that I have taken for granted as items are quite situationally useful. Ow. Nice. Secret room over here too, eh? No? Make up your damn mind. So, yeah, there is one. Lovely. Azazel unlock. I'm pretty sure they balanced it out a little by making the laser stay out for a little bit less longer, and I think like a little bit longer to charge is what it felt like, although maybe I just wasn't used to playing it, because I swapped over from, you know, casual Nintendo Switch to Steam, so there may be some differences. Ooh, there's that more options appearing again. Ah, secret rock. Cool. So we got blue rock and two secret rooms. Or a secret room and two and a blue rock. We got stuffs. Could really use a Hanged Man card right now. That's also appreciated. Damn, that is one big fly. Perish. This thing is going everywhere but where I want it to. Just step in the murderous circle and promise it'll be fine.
Mm-hmm.
so weird to think that those tiny little grubs have eyes. They're just like whited out. What is wrong with this guy's AI? Oh, bombs. Sweet. Maybe that card in the shop is a hanged man card. I mean, at least I'd like to believe that. Do I take the risk on that? Wait, no. Hold up. We do secret room first. Not a hanged man. That's too bad. Damn, that would have been, the money would have been good though. Super good. Be gone, fly. You sly, slick son of a frick. Why? Oh god, it has a little entrail at the bottom. Like a little tail or whatever the hell. Yeah, I'm tired. I'm not interested in losing Devil Deal to this mofo. Booster pack could have a hanged man. It's not like I want either of those anyway. Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, I guess that's everything here for me. Although, I could have taken Horror of Babylon. Or actually, no, that doesn't activate it. One heart for any other character besides Eve. Which is dumb. But whatever. It's a very specific feature for a character. You know, I guess it is to make the character worth it, but it is kind of You know, it's kind of obscure in a way. What's up with the belly button clouds? Like, who let this be a thing? Just the worst. And especially the other version. Got 22 keys. What am I gonna do with those? I mean, I guess I don't have to worry about ever getting low. Tech X! Fuck yeah. It's a cool item. Not really the greatest damage wise, but it's still cool. Oh, secret. There we go. Oh, it's pill time. Could have been better. Well, could have been a lot better, but still. Secret room. Yeah. Sure, why not? And we get our returns. Was that a bad idea? Might have been a bad idea to take that. I'm sure it won't be the bane of my existence later. I mean, hey, that's pretty good now. Psychic now? Nose Goblin works with this? I'll have to keep that in mind. Terrific. That's the opposite of great. I should have hearts though. Yeah? Yeah? Yeah. Cool. Actually, can I get away with going into the curse room? Maybe. Eh, it doesn't really matter. About to die. You know what? I am not regretting taking that $3 bill. Actually, you know what? Screw it. I'm taking that money as power. Because if I can get my hands on, I guess just more money, I can 2 diamonds. Since how lovely today it is to have money. Big tears. Didn't even notice that rock. I guess this tiny little bug thing does have its uses. Screw you, Lemon Mishap. Yeah, one. I wanted that. Health is very important right now, and we're kind of low on it because of our poor spending decisions, but the details aren't important. All we really need to know is that money is cool. God, that 2 of diamonds is gonna feel super good though. God, I've never, or I guess I have before, but it's super, super weird being loaded on keys as opposed to not having any. Money. Money. Ooh, that's not good. Yeah, there's a little bit of health. That everything? I guess so. Damn. I guess there really isn't much to expect. See, bottom, bada bo. Oh, damn, secret. Whipworm? Sure, why not? God. I actually find that little handstand kind of funny. You know, even though it's this, we got this giant murderous whatever the fuck thing going on, I feel like that little stand after the end is, it's like it's proud of itself. Sulfur actually isn't bad. But then again, do I want to put myself in that much danger just to take an item? The answer to that is yes. And I shall go grab that. You know what? Honestly, I'm lazy. I'm not gonna grab that heart. It's not gonna make that much of a difference. Curse of the Blind. Wow, screw you too. God, Rocketeer? Like, damn. God, that is so cool. Charming. How lovely. Sure. More keys? We got keys for everything. Are you gonna kill me? No, cool. Health. Secret room? Nice. Ah, man, almost. Not really worth it, but I mean, it felt nice. See, bop, and better. Yeah, honestly, we'll just take the slower tiers. Why not? I mean, I feel like slower is better anyway with this thing. Then it's hanging out over that thing for longer. Oh, you filthy. Ooh. Okay. Make me feet. Man, I need to stop talking. Oh. That is painfully slow. God, imagine if I had to, like, charge that thing all the way up every single time. Steam sale, that's cool. I mean, kind of worthless, but cool. Danger. Da-da-da-da, danger. Danger, danger.
Hematemesis.
Can I do the mom fight with one heart? Probably not. Can I try? Yeah. I guess my only chance is to try. Fuck. Okay. Let's see. I guess the negative aspects of my decisions have finally caught up to me. Scary. Oh, I'm so fucked. Oh, come on, that was so close. Yeah, I don't know. That was pretty satisfying, though. Honestly, I definitely need sleep, though, so. Yeah, we'll do an Azazel run. And then after this, we'll end off stream. Going wild, wild. I guess I still need to. I guess I still need that run of which I'm careful enough that I don't take any hearts or lose any during the first two floors. Yeah, screw it. Why not? I'll just do that. Unlock two more characters in one go. As long as I'm just really careful on this floor. Smooth. Hopefully that didn't count as gaining hearts. Or picking up hearts. Although I'm pretty sure the last time I checked it didn't. So, should be okay. That's certainly an item. Nickel. Damn. Is it taking damage, or...? Got it is. You okay? Oh, it just really doesn't like me being here. Can't pick up those hearts. Sadly. But yeah, no, that should be both, Samson and Eve. Oh, what, did I not get Eve because that was technically hearts picked up? God damn it. Joker. That's cool. Damn you, Hierophant card. Do diddly damn you. That's not even good. I guess they just get juiced or something? I don't know, it seems like the Rotten Tomato is a good item, but I can't tell. Unless I already unlocked Eve. That's probably the case. Guess it counted the pearls then. Easy game, easy life. Wow, that was kind of worthless, actually. Although, now that I think about it, that's a free bomb that I could totally be using to find secret room. So by all means, that's pretty cool. Okay, so that does deal damage. Where is the exit? It's gotta be here somewhere. Went all this way to find the boss room. It's obviously confused. No, fucking damn it. Almost went two floors, and then I accidentally pick up that one goddamn heart. Okay. We go these next two floors without picking up any hearts. That's a heart. You know, honestly, I feel like I can give up on the whole prospect. At this point, it's not even worth it. I am the obliterator. I don't even know if that cursed eye does anything with what I have right now, but honestly, I could not care less. Then again, a damage up of any kind would be nice. Ah, I already got the item room. Yeah, the item room on this floor was the monster long. Coolio. Maybe I just won't take, you know, any hearts on this floor and the next. Never too late to start. That pill will probably end up being the death of me. That's broken. And that's worthless. Let's see, spectral tears or fear shot. Oh, I haven't heard this theme before. Damn, I like this. Holy shit. You know, I don't know if I was actually properly prepared for this, but it's definitely, you know, unique experience to be, you know, doing this on maybe my, I don't know, less than 10th run of the game on PC. Fucking Skill-a-bitch. I think I'm gonna airstrike this one. Fuck is this bitch going? Okay, screw it. We're picking up the hearts. It's worth it. Unlimited power here. Well, that's done. I think all of the little Harbinger guys got new textures. Yeah. Let's fucking go. And still under 20 minutes. Yeah, I'll take a money as power. I'll just go shield. Can't remember what that other item does, and honestly, I'm not really interested in figuring out. Yeah. Did I just get Curse of the Mazed into the same room? Wow, this room sucks. Like ass. You know what? Screw it, I'll give you bombs. Okay. That's a completely reasonable item to give to Azazel, boys. Monstro's Lung Brimstone is insane. And I don't think anyone will ever be able to convince me that it is not. Did I seriously not unlock Eve from that? Oh, come on. Oh. Did meet the game, though. So by all means, I'm cool with that. Anyway. We come to here. We're here. We're here. We're here. Pretty cool. And if you're still here, if anybody was here, kind of dead today, but I mean, if you're here, you're cool. Notifications are pretty cool. You should totally enable them to know when live stuff happens. You know, it's not too big of a deal, but you know, it helps in any way. Love you. Yeah.